Ramatha Karua has denied all this opinion, bench opinions that she has been, she says she has not been approached by anybody. But we all agree that the bride looks like Central, walks like Central,
sounds like Central,
walks like Central. And, hence the attraction. And it's a good thing because it has, in fact, in itself, produced now even the gender question from Central of a female, possibility of a female deputy president from Central. So these are good vibes. They are good vibes because then they are up for anybody to negotiate with them. Even they understand, not only from the side of the principals, either Raila or even Ruto or from Oka principal, they need to be in government. In fact, Central, unlike the others, need to be in government more than the rest because they understand what it means to be in government. And they're negotiating from that perspective. When we sat in the Mount Kenya Forum, they say, we want to know. We want to make a determination. Tell us, what do you think you're going to do for us? Because we have been in government, we know we have a leader. What do you think you're going to do? So it's a discussion, but it's a very robust discussion where people sit down and say, what is in it for us? I mean, when Raila goes to Western, they ask him, you want our support, but what is this for us? Sakaja and I, by the way, and you must bring up that subject, attempted to find a method that would give these presidential candidates an easy way out about how to form government. They thought we were just bluffing and looking for attention, and all of them are going to sweat blood to find a running mate, because the possibilities of your other colleagues thinking you have shortchanged them is going to arise when you pick a running mate. The repercussions of Raila picking a running mate for Central are real. Because there are only two positions, his and the other person he has picked. The repercussions for William Samoei Ruto are the same. Pick from Central, you lose some, win some. But it's a discussion, it's a robust discussion, but you must know that it's giving them sleepless nights more than everybody else. At the back of their heads, they sleep at night wishing BBI would come through some miracle. So that they can have room to play. There's no room to play in this matrix.
And you know, if OKA picks a candidate, someone will feel betrayed.
Absolutely.
Right?
Of course.
Of course. Yeah.